In this video, I will demonstrate the attitude indicator of the DJI Fly app. This is often mistakenly referred to as the compass, but it's so much more than this, as it can provide information about the tilt angle of the aircraft, as well as the location of the remote controller and home point. The attitude indicator is available for all drones that are compatible with the DJI Fly app. I will be using the Mini 3 Pro for this demonstration. To activate the attitude indicator, you will need to click on the map icon in the lower left corner, and then click the icon in the lower right corner of the map. Once activated, the drone will be represented by a blue triangle-shaped arrow, where the tip of the arrow is pointing in the same direction the drone is facing. Additionally, you will see a yellow H, which represents the takeoff position or home point of the drone. Below the H, you will see a blue or green dot representing the position of the controller. Often these overlap because takeoff and controller position is very close. So by moving away from the takeoff position, I will create some separations between the controller and the home point that will allow me to show you what's going on. You also have the option to change the attitude indicator view, so it's the controller that is the center of the map and the drone's position is relative to that. So now it's the controller that's the center. If you look at the blue controller dot, you will see a small triangle on the edge that indicates the direction which the controller is pointing. So right now I'm pointing away from the drone, but if I turn around the controller here, you would see when it's pointing directly towards the drone, it will turn green. So when the dot turns green, you have maximum signal strength between the drone and the controller. However, I prefer to have everything centered around the drone, so let's switch it back. Which of the two views do you prefer? Another important aspect of the attitude indicator is the compass. The end that is located in the periphery represents north. So if you turn the drone so the tip of the triangle points towards the end and you pitch forward, it will fly north. That applies if the attitude indicator is set to have the drone in the center. If we shortly just switch it so it's the controller, you can see the north indicator moves when I'm turning around. The background of the attitude indicator is divided into two colors, where the transition, like in real planes, aligns with the horizon of the drone. When the drone rolls, the indicator will tilt accordingly. So when pitched forward and backward, the indicator will dip and rise respectively. This is super important because this will allow you to see the tilt angle of the aircraft relatively to the horizon. As an example, if you're flying in strong wind with maximum roll angle and the motors running at full speed, the drone may not be capable of maintaining its speed and it might end up being pushed in the opposite direction. And you will not be able to see this as the camera gimbal levels this out. This is very useful information to know what's actually going on. You can minimize the attitude indicator by the icon located in the lower left corner. You can maximize it by pressing it again. But that's not all. I'll be showing you some of the more advanced features in the DJI Fly app that will make you navigate your drone like a pro. So consider subscribing to take your drone flying experience to the next level. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then feel free to give a like. If you didn't like it, feel free to press the dislike button twice. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you around.